small world. Embrace these 14 days. Absorbed in a small world. For 10 years I've laid in wait. It came real close, you know, but it's faded away. We've all got a small world. With some our circles collide, but I'm alone in my small world. Though I love and know that I'm loved, it really come close before, but I've passed its dying day. Nearly in a war's most dear to me, the most beautiful thing came. And so if I go from my small world, I'll miss those whose lines crossed with mine.